perfected my most brilliant invention yet. Meet UT, the Universal Translator, designed to translate any language into our own. Allow me to demonstrate.
The fact that you pre-chew my food is repulsive.
Hey, it works!
Didn't see that one coming.
It's still talking.
I thought this thing just translated birds.
Since what you're saying doesn't need to be translated, UT is translating it into what you really mean.
I didn't intend for it to do that, but I will gladly accept full credit.
That's great, Tails.
Pretty lame.
That's not what I was thinking at all.
Man, I am totally busted.
Tails, I think it needs some more work.
If that thing doesn't shut its metal trap, I think I might die.
Wait, this thing reads minds?
Wait, this thing reads minds.
Get it out of my head!
Get it out of my head.
Now, calm down, Styx.
Take it easy, whack job.
Hey!
I am displeased.
Don't be offended, Styx. Knuckles didn't mean to think that.
He's not the sharpest tool in the shed.
Huh?
Tails, I think it's best if you shut that thing off. We don't want it to reveal anything too sensitive.
Shut that thing off before it tells Sonic that I love.
What was he saying?
Nothing important.
Amy Rose is a big dope.
Oh, so now that's what you're thinking?
What? No,
not even close.
And her hair stinks. What does she shampoo with?
Yogurt from the back of the fridge.
Why would you even say that?
But I didn't say that. He did.
Sure you didn't.
I'm stupid.
Hey, I'm not stupid.
And, I'm ugly too, but not as ugly as Styx.
Hey!
What? Ow! Get off of me!
Welcome to John Boy and Billy Playhouse. Today's episode, A Penny for Your Thoughts. As our story opens, eccentric inventor Dr. Werner von Werner makes a guest appearance on the big show.
Hi, Doc. Thanks for coming by. So, what is this thing you've invented?
I call it the Cyber Psychometer. It's a headset with a specially designed state-of-the-art electro sensor built in. Mm. By sensing minute changes in the electrostatic charge on the surface of the skin, it actually reads your thoughts.
No way!
Way! Whatever you say, the Cyber Psychometer reveals what you're really thinking.
But, Doc, how can something on the outside of your head tell you what's going on the inside of your brain?
Hey, let's not make this setup any more complicated than it already is, okay? You want to see it work or not?
Sure, Doc. So, what do we do?
Put the headband on. There you go. Now, be sure the little shiny purple thing is in the center of the forehead.
Uh-huh.
That's it. And then, attach these electrodes to your nipples.
To our nipples? Why?
I just wanted to see if I could get you to do it. Actually, just put the headset on. That'll be fine.
Okay.
Okay, everybody ready?
Uh-huh.
John Boy, say something.
Good morning, Doc. How's it going?
You know, I bet I look pretty cool wearing this.
Hey, it works! Billy, try yours!
Okay, testing 1, 2, 3. Man, he really looks like a dork wearing that.
This is amazing! Hey, Randy, now you try.
What do you want me to say?
Maybe the way I look in this headset will keep them from making fun of my shirt.
Wow, Doc, you are a genius!
So Billy thinks I look like a dork, huh? Well, he's got a lot of room to talk.
Would everyone please stop thinking about that? You all look dorky wearing the headset. It's just a prototype, for goodness sake.
Hey, what's this thing supposed to do anyway? Here, let me put that thing on. I bet it don't do nothing. Here, let me put that thing on. I bet it don't do nothing.
Hmm. That headset appears to be malfunctioning.
No, Doc, that's just Rayford. He's just never had a thought in his head that he didn't, you know, go ahead and express.
That's right.
Yeah. Hey, Randy, how about you kissing my buttocks? Hey, Randy, how about you kissing my buttocks? In fact, all you can kiss my buttocks. In fact, all you can kiss my buttocks.
See?